banks of St Aubin's Bay, curving round to St Aubin's Fort, built during the Napoleonic period as one of the defensive forts in the bay as a bulwark against Napoleonic invasion.